Hi friends, last video we discussed about categorization of software project management. Today we are going to discuss about setting objectives in software project management. In setting objectives, we are going to discuss about project objectives should be SMART. Next, goals are sub-objectives. Next, measures of effectiveness. Next, performance measurements. What is objectives? Objectives refers to the end results which are to be accomplished by an organization through their plan or strategy over a specific period of time. This is called objectives. What is objective setting? Objective setting refers to the activity of setting objectives for an organization. This is called objective setting. What is project objectives? The objective of a project can be defined by completing the statement. This is called project objectives. Objectives should be SMART. S stands for specific. M stands for measurable. A stands for achievable. R stands for relevant or resource constrained. T stands for time constrained. Let us see one by one. What is SMART? S specific. The goal should target a specific area of improvement or answer a specific need. It defines your objectives clearly and detailed. Think of the five words why, what, when, where and who. Why are you proposing a particular thing? What approach will you adapt to reach the desired goal? When will you contact the particular project? Where will you implement the project? Who will be the primary stakeholders or beneficiaries, or who will be doing a particular thing in a project? Measurable. State the measures and performance specifications you will use to determine whether you have met your objectives. Achievable. Choose objectives that the team has a responsible expectation of successfully completing. Relevant or resource constraint. Set objectives the project team believes it can achieve. Relevant objectives align with group or company goals. Time constraint. There is defined point in time by which the objective should be achieved. Goals are sub-objectives. Goals are high-level statements that provide overall context for what the project is trying to achieve and should align to business goals. To achieving the objective informally, these can be defined by completing the sentence to reach objective. Framing a quality goal. Goal should be in line with the problem statement. Goal should be consistent with your organization's mission and vision statement. Use simple language to write a goal. Keep only one goal for a proposal. Measures of effectiveness. How do we know that the goal or objective has been achieved? By a practical test that can be objectively assessed. For example, for a user satisfaction with software product. Repeat business. They buy further product from us. Number of complaints, if low, etc. Performance measurement to measure reliability. Next, MTBF, that is mean time between failures. Next one, seek predictive measures, that is large number of error during code inspection needed. Thank you, friends.